not only walk upright, work righteousness. Okay. That's where obedience comes into play. I need to obey Jesus' instruction. Because Jesus said, I come that you have life and that you have it more abundantly. So Jesus had instruction for how to live that life. Amen. And when we follow those instructions, thank God for Jesus. Amen. Our faith then is accounted for righteousness. That's why our work should show our faith. So what work are you doing to show your faith that the outside can see it? Think about it. Think about it. Because that work, the only person who can do that work is you, by your faith. And I need to see it. Somebody else needs to see it for edification. But if you never do it, how am I going to get edification coming from you? That's what the saints of God will be doing, one to another, edifying one another. And then third, speak the truth in his heart. Here's where the Holy Ghost comes into play. I need the Holy Ghost to speak the truth. I need the Holy Ghost to speak the truth. Sometimes I go off key, but thank God he brings me back.
Thank you.
Well, need to be.
Amen.
This is real. This is real. It's not about coming to church. It's about worshiping God.
Amen.
And then God says, you ought to come to church every first day of the week. So therefore, you ought to be in church every first Sunday.
Yes, sir.
So in order to help spread the word, we have Sunday school. Sunday school is not just for children. It's for everybody. It's my best service at all. Sunday school. I get to learn something. I get to ask a question if I don't understand. See, you can't do that in this sense. Prayer meeting, Bible study, same thing there too. Maybe that's why we don't come to prayer meeting and Bible study. We don't want to ask another question. Don't be ashamed, people. See, God working with your heart. God working with your heart. Anytime you live with something being opposition to keep you from coming here, especially Bible study, Sunday school, and even this service, you check it out. It's very easy to come up with an excuse, I'm telling you. It's very easy to come up with an excuse.
Amen.
I found out, when you're not feeling good, and you're just as weak as can be, and you gotta come. can't turn you away from God. Sin cannot separate you from the love of God. You cannot be moved. That's the power of God that resides in us. Amen. So think about it. The life that you're living, amen, is not for you. It's for someone else. The life that Jesus lived was not for him, because he knew no sin.